Hello. In this video, we will see how to work with the Section Manager, a VisualARQ panel from which it is possible to create, delete, and edit sections and show the model sectioned by section lines. So I'm going to close it right now, and we can open this panel from the VisualARQ documentation toolbar, from this icon, also from the Rhino menu, panels, sections, running the VA sections command. Or we will also find it if we do right-click on that area, the panels area, listed here. So the first thing we'll need to do to take advantage of the section manager is to draw a section line. We can do this from this icon or from the VisualARQ documentation toolbar from this icon here. So I'm going to run this section command. I will need to select a section style, and I will insert it in the same way I draw a polyline. So we'll do a first click for the first point and a second click for the end point of the section line. I do right click, and now I'll need to define the viewer position and the section length, which will determine the area of that section line. I finally insert a text, and I will have the section line listed in the section manager. I will draw another section line in the other direction, so I select a section style. I do right click to define the viewer position, and finally a name for that second section line. Now I can activate any of these sections by selecting it and clicking on this icon, which will let me turn it on and off. I can also do the same thing from this area next to the section name, or by doing double click on the section name and switching from one to another just by doing double click on each section name. I'm going to turn it off. Now, in a similar way, we've got the set plan views to viewports options over here in the level manager. We've got similar commands in the section manager. So the first icon when we select a section line is the line view to section that will let us change the view in the active viewport so it aligns with the section position and will also turn the section on. We can do this on one of the right viewports, for example, this elevation one. So I select section one, I click on this icon, and that view is aligned to that section line. This action also preserves the zoom and the display mode we had in that viewport. So, next to this icon over here, we've got the set section view to viewport, which does exactly the same thing as the other command, but also it changes the display mode to hidden and zooms the viewport to fit with the section width. If we use this option in the page layout, we click inside the detail view, we select the desired section, and we'll click on this section view to viewport, we'll get the section ready to be printed in our page layout.